Hi and welcome to another morning session. Today I will listen to The River by AURORA. Let's hear it.
Hold your hands up to your chest and tell me what you find.
What a sweet vocal. Amazing kick drum. Dude, that's awesome.
Don't forget who you are, even though you are
falsetto.
You are caught in wire and soon it will burn.
Kick was going out there for a while. Oh, vertex suspension.
You can cry.
Almost like a club mix, but it's not a club music. Actually, it's not really a club mix. Very well balanced. Fantastic kick, fantastic snare, the bass acts as a glue connecting you all together. Incredible mixing skills. Back vocals. Just beautiful voice. Wow. Again. Kick going out, just leaving the bass and the vocals and the back vocals, creating that suspense moment just before the chorus, of course. Beautiful sing, kind of a little bit of arpeggio going on. It's like the vocals has a rhythm. Yeah, it's almost like a pop rock vocals, a club drum section. Almost feels with the synth, it kind of has this trance vibe a little bit. Maybe it's a little slow for the trance, but it got stuff vibe in there. Beautiful back vocals again. Whoop. Amazing vocals, wow. Need to turn that up a little. Ooh. Wow, what a song. What a song. Without words, outro. Ooh, very low synth bass. Nice. Arpeggiator. Beautiful. Wow. Wow, that was a beautiful song. I really love that, the synth mixing, which is kind of like, it's very present, but it's away from the vocals. So the vocals have all the room they need, which is just brilliant, exactly how you should mix these kind of things. I mean, the timbre of her voice is just, wow, almost makes me cry. Unbelievable. What a song. So this is The River by AURORA. And that is something that every artist should do, list every single contributor, which is amazing. Look, it's the label, the producer, the composer, the lyricists, additional producers, co-producers, drums, engineers, mastering engineer, mixing engineer, percussion, programming, recording engineer, studio personnel. That's how you list credits. Learn from these guys. So he's the mixing engineer, Mark Rolf, amazing job, congratulations. Till the next time. Cheers.